You know it's not going to get flying all over the room and on the ceiling and anything. Just kind of move it around. Start working at it. And it's going to take a little while. You want to really, really, really blend it. Get it as smooth as possible. If you're doing this at home, I like to just drop it in the blender. One of the worst things that happens to people when they're doing soups in the blender is they have a hot soup. What happens to things when they get heated? They expand. The air expands. The air is the gas. So you have a tight lid on your blender. You put this boiling hot soup in the blender, and you turn on high speed. 9 out of 10 times, the top pops off because the air expands. So it's like a balloon, right? The top pops off, and you get hot soup in the face. So not only have you ruined your batch of soup, and you've probably gotten blisters on your cheek.